You get the mirror?
It's on the computer room.
You gonna chase him off?
Yeah. Looking at you.
Well, it's over there yelping. We're chasing him off, lightning people, is that what we're doing here? I don't think you're leaving. Are we chasing him off?
Well, hello. That face, oh my goodness. Concerned parents.
We shouldn't bug them. Because they're being very interesting right now.
You see that? Can you see
it's
it?
It's kind of blurry, but yeah. Still just one?
Mm-hmm. Hang on. There we go.
Wait,
here's a biggie. Look. See that?
Angle. Yeah.
Two of them. You mean getting higher? Can you get him on the mirror? Huh?
I don't know if it's too light, but I am.
What? Hey.
Look at this guy, man. That's what I call a close-up.
Quiet.
Huh? Oh, Wisconsin
dads were filming.
How'd you, what were you doing a minute ago to make your mouth go open?
He was just sitting there. He was either hot or thought it was. Jamie, I'll talk to him, make him.
Jamie, you think that scares him?
No.
they think she's mommy.
No, this. Me filming.
Maybe. No, why would a giant black thing see them?
Okay, Jamie, come look at the screen. Look, look.
I can't. Oh.
Yep.
Oh, I'm cute. They're sleepy, no wonder. It's fuzzy. That's why they're not looking at you, they're tired.
Yeah, that's what.
Their eyes are closed. Oh, wait. Oh, I love them. Dad, you're tricking him. You think she's gonna feed him.
That's simply not the case.
It's working in the day.
What is that?
My fingers.
Oh.
Why are you wearing pants when you're trying to touch it?
Oh.
You have dorky shorts, and I need some more shorts. Well, I don't have any nice shorts.
Big wings. Their wings are getting in the way of each other.
Wings are growing in before their head feathers.
I didn't know both mom and dad fed them. Never thought about it. I guess they're coming back so fast, it has to be. Maybe. Piazza birds.
Tinny birds.
Thank you.
Day, we always like to talk to national figures who are in the news. So I thought it'd be interesting to talk to that shoe bomber, Richard Reed. When we are the only people that got an exclusive hookup with this gentleman. You're going to meet him here tonight. He'll answer questions. He wouldn't talk to Brokaw or Barbara Walt. He's talking to me tonight. So let's go live now to Plymouth County Correctional Facility in Plymouth, Massachusetts, where he's being held. Richard, are you there? Richard? Can you get him in there? There he is right there. Okay. Richard, are you... Richard, can you hear me?
Right, Jay, I'm here.